Oh man, it's been a while. Let's just pull up my little device here. As you guys can see, you guys can now do bits, by the way. I'm hoping my thing caught up with me. Let me just check. As you guys can see, you can now do bits. Which I hope would be exciting for you guys. Let me just X out of some of this real fast. Skype, you don't need to be doing. Okay, all that is fine. Answer the Panther, how's it going? How's everyone doing? And apparently everyone left the stream. Yippee! Figures. Did it finally cast my thing on YouTube? Is the main question. Come on, phone. Work with me here. Work with me there. Yes, it did. Hey, guys. Arsa Wolf, it's your boy Jacob. Jax Tax, how is it going, everybody? My YouTube thing was messing up for some reason, and I was just trying to figure out what was going on. How's everyone doing that? Time chat now, guys. I can read everyone's messages. Let me just send out one more notification. And that should have done it. Now, exiting out of Discord, of course. And why not? Let's get right into it. Are you? Bits are enabled. Do you not have enough bits? So say I have it set for one bit, so you should be able to send it by doing just cheer. And you can also subscribe. If you guys have a free Twitch Prime, you guys can do a little bit of subscribing. I'm gonna go and begin this. Let's go and get to the shack over here. I was planning to do a different stream, but due to stuff happened, I was unable to. Grab all this. Okay, so he's already active. Yippee. Wait until morning time. So we're gonna be here for a little bit. And by the time it's the next morning, I'll go ahead and set up the cameras. So that way everything, all that is done. I'm trying to do it on my second Twitch account, but it won't let me. About 4 or 3 weeks ago now. Okay. Of course, she'll be on the channel every now and then as well. We've been friends for a very long time, is the thing. Yeah, she's also a gamer, so you probably see her every now and then in videos and everything, just depends. Really wish I had a friend playing this with me though. Daily gamer's out of the question due to he is busy. Well, now it's completely dark. Yay. Joy. I expect to see him soon. That's the thing. My heart's already racing. This is why I wish I had a friend. Is it just me who's having a heart attack at the moment? If any of you guys have this game and want to join me, tell me. I'll be kindly to invite you guys. Due to this is a co-op kind of game as well. I believe you can have up to 4 people in this, maybe 5. I think it's either 4 or 5. Nice! If I can stream this week, I'll be gone Friday, so I will not be streaming Friday. I hear ya. I don't see you, but I hear you. I wish I had a friend with me. Cause Wayne is really bad at horror games. Hello, how's it going? We're right now waiting for Bigfoot to come attack. Xink3RPI? Hi, how's it going? Welcome to the stream of Wayne is Terrified. Wayne is not good at horror games. You have to get excited out of it because you see me freak out. I'm sorry, no. I haven't done anything in such a long time. My memory's bad. I don't do stuff for a really long time as well, so. By the way, guys. Oh yeah, I can imagine it. I don't want to see it though. Did you? Sorry, my man. I don't really remember a lot of people. By the way, guys, we're streaming over on Twitch. We're now affiliate, so if you guys want to donate, use bids, or you can subscribe with a Twitch Prime now. So Wayne's a little bit going insane. Ba-da-da-da-da-dun-dun. Wait a minute. Let me see my friend a thing. Okay, continue. Will he just come out so I can shoot him? No, he ain't if I stay far, far away. Ah, yeah. Can someone tell that plane it needs to come back? Like, please? Bigfoot, if you could just turn yourself in, make this a lot easier on me. I didn't want to be out here all forced. Like, please. I think after this, by the way, guys, I will be doing the Jackbox party pack. Or we may do some Fortnite. One or the other. They? I haven't been on in a while. Nice to hear. We have to get on and do some solo and duos. I can't believe my one friend hit over 10k subscribers now on there. He went past me. I hear my man. Sure to save. Shot him a few times. I dare you to come back. We may go for maybe a couple more minutes or so, then switch over games. I don't know why I did that. I was just being stupid. Yeah, go ahead and save. Yes, we want to exit. I hope you guys did enjoy. I know this was kind of short. I didn't expect it to be very long and everything. Sure, for 32 minutes. Not bad. But I'll be back in a couple minutes. I'm going to reset up everything and stream a different game. Something maybe I can bring you guys into. That would be more interesting. I don't know, I have to see first. I mean, I do have a couple of games I'm thinking about. I was thinking about doing GTA 5, maybe. I mean, because I'm thinking about. So I really want to do, like, Monopoly Plus. Hey, how's it going? I mean, I'm sorry, but I'm just now ending. So I'm gonna switch over games, due to I want to get a multiple games going on tonight. You know something, because this is just something I was playing solo, but it's more fun when I can bring in a friend, which I'm going to try to do next time. Well, we're not really technically in the stream, we're just going to reboot it up after. I just got to find a game. But we're either fixing to be playing. I'm thinking about seeing if my friends, a couple of my friends will go ahead and do Monopoly Plus with me tonight. Would that sound interesting to you guys? If I get them to play Monopoly Plus? You guys up for that? I'm gonna see. If they don't, then too bad. They're gonna be stuck with it. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to subscribe, like, and share, guys. I'll be back with Monopoly Plus, the game that's raging for all friends. Probably. But guys, don't forget to check out my Twitch. By the way, I just recently got affiliate, which means I have a subscribe button and a bits button now, so you guys can do bits. That is my Twitch link. Make sure to follow it. And I'll be back in a couple minutes with Monopoly Plus, maybe. either be Monopoly Plus or Fortnite. One or the other. I'll see you guys then.